Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be playing Guerrilla Tag's best horror fan game. It's in my opinion, don't be angry at me if it's not your favorite. But yeah, let's get into the video. Guys, we're in the game. And something that kind of sucks about this game is that just not join one and I'll be able to play by myself. Yeah, there's that guy. Also, this game is called Lost and Found Nightmares. So yeah, there's a bunch of worlds. This is just the office world, which is probably the worst one. Ignore that. Stupid monkey. Alright, I'm gonna join a public server. If it won't let me join a public server, I would.
I go to search his job.
Keep running over to here. You'll get to a forest area. And the forest area is a gray area. It's got three different monsters. Oh no, and there's one over there. But this map has two areas. Right here's there's a circus area. Which is fun. And if you like the circus area, there's a way better version of it. And we're gonna go check it out right now. So, if you come right here and then go to the left of the circus, just come over here. There's a little entrance over here, and this is the lava map.
Hello!
Yo, Blue, read my name.
It's Diddy 2457.
Oh, it's okay. It's not supposed to be Diddy.
Alright, so, this is the lava map. There's three different dudes.
I'm not afraid of these guys, bro. I'm not afraid of these rocks.
Who's this rock guy?
Also, if you fall in love, you'll obviously die.
That's why you're not coming.
Alright, so I'm gonna show you a more risky places. It's fun to go. It's a fun place. Ow, shoot! Frick you! But if you but yeah, if you just come in this direction.
I don't think I remember where it is.
I'll show the mine. So if you come over here, right here, there's the mines and stuff. Yeah, don't go in the minecart. You will get stuck. If I'm not out the way. So this is probably my least favorite map. It's just way too dark. And there's like one monster. It's just like a bunch of different corridors. I'll see if I can find the monster. I just got something in my... Actually, I don't know what happened. Recording was just stopped and messed up. I'll show you another area over here. Same way, just move from them. And if you come right here, Here's the shelf room. And also there's a goo monster right there. And also there's a pool of acid, which I'm going to go to. Well, maps are very confusing. Ooh, oh, here's the acid pool. Let's go. My bones hurt. Let me go. Okay, let me go. Let me go show you the thing I was trying to go earlier. And then I got killed. So if you go to Circus Bud, turn right here. How long this is. Oh, right here. There's this back rooms like area. And yeah, it's really creepy. This is, it sucks to get to, but this is a really fun area. This is. If you want to have intense bone pain for like 5 weeks straight, then you gotta come here. My arms hurt. Oh! Dang. That was scary.
Yo, blue. What's my name?
Bruh. Also,
what's my name?
Cosmetics. Video, my bones hurt. Bye.